And most importantly, we're going to be having nightmarish visions thanks to all of the things we're going to be experiencing.